Friends, hello everyone. You are on the channel Marina Zhukova. I am very glad to welcome you and today I want to share with you tips on how to use ordinary table salt in an unusual way. I hope you enjoy my tips and, most importantly, come in handy. Table salt is an excellent remedy for preventing blockages. Prevention should be done 2 to 3 times a week. To do this, add 3 tablespoons of regular baking soda to the drain, pour 1 kettle of boiling water, wait 10 to 15 minutes and then skip the water. Here is such a simple way will allow you to never encounter a blockage. With the help of ordinary salt, you can significantly enhance the effect of any dish detergent. To do this, add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of baking soda to the dish detergent. The product will wash much better and foam better. With this tool, you can wash even light carbon deposits in pans. Be sure to try it. I am sure that the result will not disappoint you. I will wash fruits, vegetables and herbs with salt. This allows you to keep them fresh for much longer and more thoroughly clean them of dirt and any unpleasant bugs. See how much dirt remains after washing the berries with salt. I often use a thermos, especially in the summer in the country. And of course, over time, an unpleasant smell remains in it. I have found a way for myself that helps me quickly get rid of this trouble. I put 1 tablespoon of salt in a thermos and fill it with hot water. It is better to leave the solution overnight, in the morning to wash the thermos in the usual way. There will be no trace of the smell. Regular table salt is best at relieving the judgment and swelling of insect bites. To do this, moisten a cotton pad in saline solution and apply to the bite. After a few minutes, the itching and pain disappear. Personally, this method seems to me the most effective. It always helps me. Try it. Here are some simple but very useful everyday tips. Prevention of blockages, strengthening the properties of the detergent, additional processing of fruits, vegetables and herbs, removal of an unpleasant smell from a thermos, removal of itching and swelling after an insect bite. If you somehow use ordinary edible salt in a non-standard way, write in the comments. It will be very interesting for me to know your opinion and your experience. Ask questions, compliment me in the comments. I sincerely hope I was helpful to you. That's all for me today. Thank you all for watching. Marina Zhukova was with you. See you soon. Bye everyone. Subscribe, like and comment.